was no evidence of a meeting between A1, A2, and A3 together, like there was a meeting between A1, A2, and PW20, Yambu Kamalicha. I therefore disagree with the opinion of the gentleman assessor that the prosecution has proved the fourth ingredient of the offense against A3 beyond reasonable doubt. The participation of A3 is left hanging in the air, and in such circumstances, the law is very clear that the benefit of doubt goes to the accused who is to be acquitted. I accordingly do hereby acquit A3. And the next row for the head on the other side.